Movement.
I'm talking like I'm talking like the sandpit. Hey, look, hey, listen, look, I've always been a rebellious youth. Real talk, I'm telling the truth. So nowadays, when I step in the booth, I break it down about my life and times and about my life and crimes. There's no reciting, I remind him when I'm writing rhymes. Clever and able, bad attitude, I never was grateful. I was a troublesome youth, the ringleader at the front of the group. Little tie, never was a shy guy. My teacher said I was smart, because my grades stayed higher than most. Hit with the ladies, flyer than most. I had the pick of the bunch, tickle touch, kissing at lunch. Fresh trim, fresh prepper at the chicks in the crush. Joke not stopping in the classroom, so top topic of the staff room. Little Mr. Jarrett in detention, Mr. Jarrett come collect him. I was like, dad, I couldn't give a damn, cause I'm expected. You expect it. I'm from the sandpit. I'm talking like Franklin Jr.'s infancy. From they put me in that pit with the sand where the kids used to dig with their hands. I had a chip on my shoulders, the sandcastles, I was kicking them over. Till they put me in a naughty corner. Now fast forward, I'm a naughty school chump. I was a headache for the dinner ladies. Attitude was like, shit them out, I ain't eating dinner lady. And every teacher used to really hate me. I don't know if it's cause of bass, but it's like they all smile when they see me lately. I was a child that was really crazy, they call me difficult. They want a lesson where I didn't talk. And in my school, they want a section where I didn't walk. Sixth form of school chump, Mr. Clark was like before I warned ya. Now I'm right in a letter, I said you prick, try typing this better, cause you've been hyping forever. I couldn't stand the sight of the breader, so I was like, forget you, forget school, I'll be rhyming forever. Oh my God, this hurts like hell. I'm talking sandpit. Hey look, it all started in music. The lesson that I hardly would lose it. And my homework was my own work. They knew I had the talent, clever and naughty. They knew I had the balance, give me the work. I usually can manage, I was usually a savage. The only lesson I was well behaved. And in that lesson I could dwell for days. My teacher understood, something kinda like a brother should. So when I made my beats, he let me bust my hood. He told me I could make it with his hand on the disc, touching wood. And right now, I'm kinda close to gold. To be the best was my only goal. And not a lot's changed, except to watch a chain. And the fact I've locked the game. I've grown up a lot, I'm not the same. I learned from the wrongs I often made. I got the knowledge and I got the grades. So would you teach that told me that I wouldn't make it, who's got it made? Oh my God, this hurts like hell. You know they told me like, you know they used to tell me in school. I used to come to school late every day. I used to see Mr. Pictures at the front gate, yeah? They used to tell me every day of school. Every day told me I won't make it. You know what finger I got up? It's me, Mr. Jarrett.
Send the rain.
Movement.
Send the rain.